now to prepare for the formal act of remembrance. The drum altar will be prepared. Service by Lance Corporal Matthew Croucher, whose story we've just heard.